Seriously, though, it was quite a serious situation because we were in a naval port next to naval vessels. And I went for a walk one day and this armed guard was there. And as I walked to approach him, he put his gun up. He thought I was a threat to him. Oh, that's interesting. I've got no weapon on me. He felt more threatened than I did. Praise the Lord.